Abenisa miranga wangaro Abemezi lakati wa ulida
Thank you. kukiriza kuti kwaya takuremba olwamayingira kukane olwamayinama
Tukubire Musumba wa Ife Mungaro.
kubira abasaseredoti na abasista bakwemukayo nibe twele okukungalira twena twabire kumungalo awoni akasera kano kandete mwenemu nka direkta wa kathedro lubaga kathedro aida ya nilize omusumba nitwefe na tuadilize matusabide omusumba mkutongole aida kukule mbide omusengu guno sabutu sande
musengu wa kurunji ato chisera kena chono God is good and all the time. There are people who already arrived here on Thursday from Namwendwa, Kamuli, Balaoli, and Kagoma. They slept at the cathedral since Thursday, and then yesterday, Friday, they carried the cross from Fatima to here. And then some people joined yesterday, and we slept here in the rain, and we had mass at midnight. And then we had confession, my Lord Bishop. And then after that, we rested a little bit, and then very early in the morning, it started raining, and it disorganized the arrangements. But later on, we managed to patch up, and this is what we patched up. And you packed up well, I think so. But now we must have a woman, and we could have Mungaro of one auntie, while Yunze, maybe two, Maska, Namuniri, actually, Bishop, they are very smart. You may think they didn't even move in the mud. Mwatamuiro, Timutamuire, Mubitianka, Mwebari, no, Mwebari, they got up. The point of women is our father, one of our one, no, Mwebari, we done. Parish councillors, babo ine wano ba chairman, mwena mwena babo ine. Abakeni, abakuru, mwena babo ine. Dinari neri kulemberamu ya budini, dinari dini ya suze wano, umadiga no, ati mkubile kumungano dini wa dinari. Iba mpana, abaki abaya dinari yeyo mwena ba suze muno, mwebali ino, mwebali ino, mwebali ino. Otamara mwile, nikwenda kwa niliza mkutongole Bishop kwa ibe Charles Martin Wamika Rector wa PCJ aliwano ya simye tituwa simye jifoche wa mara kwa ina yu ate kukumekereza mwana kuno Rector webali ino kusima duko allowing us to be here nikwenda kwa niliza Bishop kwa ibe Charles Martin Wamika akule mbele mbiseno mkutongole atigala wa kwa abatuliti. Bishop, you are most welcome.
So dear brothers and sisters, I add my voice to the rector of our cathedral and Dean of Ujijia Dinare to welcome all of you today as we gather to close the church year as we celebrate the solemnity of Christ the King.
Musumbali to Kovaganti, Baka Kwavoganda Mukristu, Ayendo Kongeri Rogozi, Rector wa Lubaga Cathedral, ni dini wa budini nga yebaza Katonda nti olwaleero alijja kuigalawo omwaka gwa Kereziya.
You'll excuse me some in number of motivational quote which says the universe doesn't make mistakes. Anything moves, it is only taking you where you are supposed to be.
Omusumba tukobye gawe mubuliro bukalawo nti mwenda musoniwa ku bintu ebyali kubatuliza be na mugongo aye gairawo ebintu ebyomugwengula ngawe mubibuliire bukalamu tidda kubayigiramu aye ndende mubiwulire bulungi
twisting you this world the other way, they are saying it's only taking you where you were meant to end up.
Yes. Weberi kutusa tuse cheri kuyuza yuza otafaye ni kutwala mungire tufu jori no kuba.
So when it was raining this morning, I said, God, now. And I realized, don't worry. Maybe they're just taking us a while of ikiriza, but Ramzano.
I will be able to get the money.
We went to Namugongo last year when we were here to launch the Day of the Uganda Matters and prepare us to go to Namugongo. And that's why we requested PCJ Rector that as we started here, let us also close the year in on this ground here. And as we told you on Ordination Day, Namugongo was a little bit of like the Transfiguration. Jesus took Peter, James, and John and showed them the glory of heaven. But when they got excited and wanted to stay at whatever, he told them, no, you will see it, you will experience it only when you finish the earthly life.
Ntinga wetwala kubera kumatikira ago sacerdoti enti Namugongo eringa okufuko bondi nga pika Yakobo nole mwine webali bendo kudemera mu kifeyo Yakobo ati mwenda kumbona mukasera katufu.
Yes, so he told them, go back to your houses. Look at us, they may be praying in church, like whatever. You go back there. When you finish your earthly life, then you will taste and you will experience the heavenly glory.
Era yabakoba nti bana iwe Peter Yakobo ni yowana mwire yokuyumba mwe mwanamara okura mwensi mwita kuitero mwita kuneyo kakungura mwe vyanda ni vyanda.
So Namugongo gongro kuingiriza, I think some of us have increased a little bit in faith.
Ati Namugongo mubara kwari timusekwa tongero kuingiriza era tutuwa nti abasingo bonje kwife musekwa ya tongero kuingiriza era tulibarwa yovu mkuingiriza.
For the sake of encouraging those who are maybe one new today, if you think your faith increase the little bit in the young Uganda matters, put up your hand. And maybe in case what we see, you can even stand up and consider that testify that your faith has increased a little bit more than it was before. Now, as we are told by James, once faith has increased, faith is useless if it does not have good works. Yes, so we come back from Namugongo, go back to our houses, look at us there, go back to that husband of yours.
Yes,
so we come back Yes, and that's why this morning when it was raining, once we have come back to our homes, rain or no rain, sunshine or no sunshine, once I've got faith, I continue on the road to heaven.
Ntingawa kapo inorwa lero bana mutulazo mulazo kusumba kuingiriza ama iyo batari wo batazira wo bakwangasa no bakwangwa kwacheya okuma kukume okuingiriza kwa kutwala
maisi. Yes, so today we are also launching the year of our badge.
Bana ngorwa lero kusumba ali ku kuchinga okwaka okwechiko cheita.
Yes, so once we have come from Nakongo, now our faith is going to be seen, is going to be lived through and in our parishes.
Ntingawe twape Nakongo, kutyo kuingirizo okweyongera kujja kubonekera mu bigo byaife.
Yes, and that's why we chose to say that in this year our theme will be the year of our parish. And when we add all the parishes together, it becomes the year of our parishes.
Chokwobo nati omwaka guno kwetu kujo kutandika kujja kuba mwaka kwa biko bya ife era omwaka kujja kuba omwaka okwechiko kya ife aye wogaita ebiko byona byona tujja kuba omwaka okwebiko bya ife.
Yes, and that's why now, so before we start the mass, we are going to bless the cross of the Uganda martyrs. It took us to Nakongo. We don't want it to remain there. That's why we are of ourselves and shall choose where to put it so that it reminds us that the Uganda matters are also in Busoga. Not just Matia Fulu, but St. Gonzagagos, but all the matters are around us. Pray them, they help you in your faith.
Yes, nga tujo kutandika emisa ya ifo musembo mukuru tujo kutandika musumba nyatandika nokuwa omusalaba ogwa abatulizi ba Uganda omukisa era tujja kuta awantu wonawona awanaba awankizo era nakabonera ddala gati nti abatulizi bonawona ti matiya mulunga nagonza gagonza yokka aye abatulizi ba Uganda bonawona bali mu Busoga era tubaniriza mu isaza ya Busoga nkani Diocese of Jinja.
Yes, psychologically we have been thinking the matter zaim na mukuku ndaeli Uganda they are that way. They were saying no, we went there, we celebrated it, them joined us, now we want them to come back here so that also it through prayers from them.
Mwiruwazo mwetu tuwe tutuwa ngati abatulizi ba Uganda bali Kampala yonka na Mugongo bali eyo mu Buganda ayo olwaleero musumba yenna okubalaga nti bali eyo aye wonawona baliwo neno mu ssaza lya Kwete eyinda baliyo era tujja kubawala nabo.
Yes, according to our faith, those who been wabika, if you to me you have prayer might reach God.
Nti okusinzira ku kuingiriza kwe era n'okusinzira ku kuingiriza kwe nti muna abonabona abaikiririza mu wamika bayinza okusaba era esaala yeebwe yawulikekana.
But what I can assure you, the Uganda martyrs, the church has openly pronounced them that they are in heaven and that you can pray through. For us welcome the Uganda martyrs is also a chance for us. Pray through them, God listen, may help us enough.
Yes,
and
problems.
Yes. Now, as we said, we are going to launch the year of our parishes. Now, I've sensed now that there are some parishes which are not here. So, I'm going to ask the pastoral coordinator, read the list of the parishes. Your name, who are not here, I'll represent them so that they don't miss.
Bana, ninze wa inu ateka inize pastoral coordinator. Matafayo, yonaka ambikore. Umusumba asabye, nti ingatu kulo chingo mwaka kwa parishes, ebigo vya ife. Katusonga kuku, ebigo. Everyone, ebigo byona byona tubone n'abantu oba abakristu ab'ebigo ebyo abakunganire wano olwaleero.
And maybe before our father reads, we shall bless the cross of the Uganda martyrs where it is, as we say, so that they are in our diocese. Now when we come to bless the crosses symbolizing the age of the parishes, the crosses are there, parishes written. Cathedral parish, Mugonza parish.
Yes, someone told me that.
Yes, and also the year when it was created. That's why we have put those chairs. So the parish priest and the priests will go and stand in there, hold their crosses. We shall ask for a representation of some Christians of that parish to be there. As we bless them, also bless a few of the Christians there. That's why I bring to make sure that if there's nobody, I'll be the one who's sitting there.
Yes, I'm somebody to cover that. Come to Jokua, Omusalabo, Baba Kodis by Uganda, Omoksa, but we can hear you, Nine and Salaba, a Jerry Kobe, Salaba Jinemitono, Jiriku Amaida, no Maka, a Chico, Jato, the one, Era Chopo, no Tebo, Bolimo, my Sao, Bolimo, a big Kobe, Era Saka Natuka, Pinda Weta, Patrono ino ama yuko kwa medina wangu wetu kwa yaife mtu wenda amara yu HNTV chiko mtu mwati hapa kumusumba mwena inda kuida yeti ya mirefu mtu barabe chiko wana hawa tiba indie. Yes, mtu kasome viko vya yaife wano
when they call your name you stand up so that people have noticed you around.
Yes, kaftani kile kuchiko cha Rumanga Cathedral Parish ngeyo ya kami kawo lukumi wenda wese. Kamuli parish ya kami kawo lukumi wenda zero. Budeli parish ya kami kawo lukumi wenda masafu. Bugala parish ya kami kawo lukumi wili kumina. Ugele pari ya kani kawo rukumi rueda chenda. Uruwa pari ya kani kawo rukumi rueda adineta. Uruwe pari ya kani kawo rukumi minamana. Usiro pari ya kani kawo rukumi mili adinamana. Usowa pari ya kani kawo rukumi rueda atanu. Kuswale pari jemiga ya gara kawo lukumi weda kaka na mkaka mkubele ingaro. Ikaka pari ya gara kawo lukumi weda mamdara. Fatma pari ya gara kawo lukumi weda atanu na mlara. Iyudu pari matutu baji gara wuku. Kaya yamu ya zukira mumako kwe kumye yiri. Kakua pari ya gara kawo kumiwega chinara mkaka. Ikanda pari ya gara kawo kumiwega kaka na mkaka. Kakira pari ya gara kawo kumiwega anana mweda. Kakanda pari ya gara kawo kumiwiri ikumina mnana. Chidera pari ya gara nisewo kumibili anaginamalala. Chiyunga pari ya gara nikawo kumirweta atanu na itanu. Chepano pari nitevo kumirizwe kumatia munga ya gara nikawo kumirweta mkaka na mlala. Mutere pari ya gara nikawo kumibili anaginamalala. Nakiyari pari ya gara nikawo kumibili ikumi na mweta. Namunumia pari ya gara nikawo lukumi weda anana mweda. Namwedwa pari ya gara nikawo lukumi weda chenda na ibiri. Namuma pari ya gara nikawo ekumi ibiri na mlara. Namwedwa pari ya gara nikawo lukumi weda mkaka. Waluma pari ya gara nikawo lukumi weda atanu na mkaka. Wesunile pari ya gara nikawo lukumi weda asatu na masafu. Parawoli pari ya gara nikawo ya gara nikawo lukumi mili alabine mili. Nakaeba pari ya gara nikawo lukumi mili alabine satu yonayatuzi wano. Mukwongala arashe ya wawo waye mukombole ya yuri ya kabise mkumi vili abiri na isa aya ngembe ino kwa yetu la banga ibu kula arashe ya yana ikawo kwa yetu sumo wana wakibaki itinabali kwa yetu Ushara kawi ya katika uwe kumiri amaline sato Wasipa kawi kama ya katika uwe kumiri amaline sato Ukayaudika kawi ya katika uwe kumiri amaline sato Tene sebayo nasisi kawi Eno musuka jale ya kekula uduzi duzi wano Yona ya katika uwe nga mkumibili alibili na isatu sewo omusumba tulinebigo piona yona walada asatu na musafu
so those parishes as we said they are our parish we urge you to try to be happy be proud of your parish
yes ngo musumba wato kwigulawo omwaka kuno ogwebigo Ama kubiliza tuende biko vya ife Ate tubienu minkinizemu Tugaba sarufu nga batuwe Elekeza mwigemi
yeah, And as you look at them Just like yourselves If you look around some of you are tall Some are a bit fat Some are a bit thin Some are short Not the same with our parishes Some are this Some are that
Era mwari hindi de biko vya ife Belinga mwena wa mwendi de yo Abadi babi abadi mawafu Abadi badibatio abadi badibati Ne biko vya ife evidi Mwabili hindi da kwa inzo kubye kopa evidi Vya uchai soku kristu evidi Vya kwa aye Ne biko vya ife tubyeno mingini zemu Musemu wa aliyo Nama sacerdoti watuwe ileza ukaramu
The one which we led us na mkongo They have also put the Uganda matters or the pictures there so that you don't think of Matia Mbalon and Gonzaga alone, but all the Uganda matters are seen there.
Yes, but your Musumba never sabatwe melele, tutaandike, era wana wano musala wukuli wano, leo te bataye kubi wandiko, bataye kubi fifanani, elia wano lisi. Njini wabanga wano minkiniza mkosa, nakosa yikuwa Matia Mbalon yika, ina wano ina kubonati, elio na wano lisi awani, mewanima ile. Nga ona obeno mingirizamu ona ona pari kumusada wa kuno kwa wadulizi wa Uganda
We have the names of the Uganda martyrs. Saint Posian Ongondwe, Saint Mugaga Lubowa, Saint James Kalumba Sebayiga, Saint Andrew Kagwa Kawa, Saint Mugaga Lubowa, Saint Mbaga Tuzinde, Saint John Mary Muzei Chiwanuka, Saint Bruno Serunkuma, Saint Adolphus Mukasa Rudigo, Saint Gonzaga Gonza Bato, The Blessed Gildo Irwa and Daudi Okero, Saint Mathias Kalemba Murumba, Saint Mukasa Tiwa Wangu, Saint Joseph Mukasa Bali Kudembe, Saint Noah Mawagari, Saint Athanasius Bazekuketa, Saint Luke Banaba Chintu, Saint Dennis Sebukwa Waswa, Saint Anatoli Girigwajo, Saint Charles Wanga, Saint Ambrose Chibuka Katikamu, Saint Mbaga Tuzinde, Saint Javira Mayanja Musoge, ne Saint Ponciano Mondwe.
Yes, naba abakulizi ba Uganda, ba Jehova ero ibi kubabili wonka, baba bajabili na babili.
Our help is in the name of the Lord. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Holy Lord, Almighty Father, everlasting God, be pleased to bless this cross. that it may be a saving help to mankind. Let it be the support of faith, an encouragement to good works, the redemption of souls, and let it be consolation, protection, and a shield against the boldness of the enemy. Through Christ our Lord. By his holy and glorious wounds, may Christ the Lord guard us and protect us. Amen.
So as we announced there at Namgongo, to remember when we animated Namgongo, but also to benefit by the Uganda Martyrs' presence in our area, that's why we are starting the hospital, so that those who are treated there may get help from God and also happiness to them. So we, as we say, we don't know when we shall end beside that at the cathedral, or at the hospital, so that the matters continue to be present in our communities.
Yes, almost somebody could cover that. But now we're talking about the work of our Almost,
Musengwa abeni imwe. Bakakwa atuatewe tulia bono ni usano kusengwa kukaramu. Neto ndaka tula mwazo wabrikantu ime wakakwa na yono na ino mkuduwa, mkugera, mkukola, nime utakula. Unsize, unsize, unsingire ya neva neva mario mkutuku umwewa, nebyanda, nebyanda. Wamalaika mwona mwona na watu mkiribu. Nime bakangwa, mkusa vele msengwa. Atone mwazo wa viona, hatu gemelwe kisa. Hatu soniwe vivya ife, hatu soni mwola mwota wao.
Tu sosire,
wange gumbo mwanzo wa buli kantu iwewe kisanchu wasikiriza kuzibe kibi nebi njibena vya na wabiza wiyaka mwanawe Yesu Kristu ya wasingo wensi kani nigana owe mtonde vena vya na kukusakanga kukutarekela na viku wate kitisa tukwewewa katupita mkristu kusewa waife
baka kwa tusigali nga tuwemeleke usangaze chibono wa kusewa
Somo ekisoka ndisala omusango wakati gw'entaama n'entaama eisomo erifiire mu Ezekyeri omulanzi omutwe gwa 34 obukololero kwa 10 mpaka kwa 12 ate 15 mpaka kwa 17 Nze musengwa Katonda mpoba nti Nze mwene ndinonya entama dange Na yagaza wona wona okuzula yediri Ngo mwai kwa yagaza buligantu Nga yaliwo edindi kuntama de edisansaine Zena atio kwenye
Kujulisa nere kujambu wa Kujulisa nere kujambu wa
Bona gaje sororeza mu maisoke yabawulamu entamba yagiza kuluyi obukono bwe omusaaga ate embuzi yagiza kuluyi abanyika kuluyi obukono bwe omusaaga ati mwite imwe lata wange beawa etabe mube mwacha basinga uwate uwaba tekitiwa uwa isi ya tonde kwa uwa imuyala mwamba ichokulia ndiwo ya numa mwamba ichokunwa nalinga timundidi Mansangalira Nalika pitamadu Mwampa Ijumpala Nalimuru waire Mwangenza Naba okunali Ngendala ilikuruma Nitukua ijokulia Oba ngendi wo Eguruma Nitukua ijokulia Kwa okunali Nitukuidi nitukusangalira kubanga oli maddu nitukuwa ekyokubaala era twakubonali ng'oli mu nkomera tetuyita okukubona kyabasinga alibayitamu ati bwene bwene kambagobere tuli kimwakolera omulala ati baganda bange bano abato mwakikolera awo alikoba abo abalima mukono kumukoda ati mumbe mumaiso imwe abagambe muje mumuliro obutazikirwa okwatikikirwa sitaani ni bamalayika be kuba nali ngendala enuma kimwama kyakulya nali mpa eriwo kimwama kyakunwa bwenali kimanyibwa ye muli mwansa kimwansangalira bwenali amadu kimwampa kyakubaala bwenali omulwaire ni bwenali mwikomera kimwayiga kumubona awo boona balira mungu nga bajja mu bulamu obutawaawo that time, Jesus said to his disciples, when the Son of Man comes in his glory and all the angels with him, then he will sit on his glorious throne. before him will be gathered all the nations, and he will separate them one from another, as the shepherd separates the sheep from the goats. And he will place the sheep at his right hand, but the goats left. Then the king will say to those at his right hand, Come, O blessed of my father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry, and you gave me food. I was thirsty, and you gave me drink. I was a stranger, and you welcomed me. I was naked, and you clothed me. I was sick, and you visited me. I was in prison, and you came to me. Then the righteous will answer him, Lord, when did we see you hungry, and feed you, or thirsty, and give you drink? And when did we see you a stranger, and welcome you, or naked, and clothe you? And when did we see you sick or in prison and visited you? And the king will answer them, Truly, I say to you, as you did it to one of the least of these my brethren, you did it to me. Then he will say to those at his left hand, Depart from me, you cursed, into the eternal fire, prepared for the devil and his angels. For I was hungry, and you gave me no food. I was thirsty, and you gave me no drink. I was a stranger, and you did not welcome me. Naked, and you did not clothe me. Sick and in prison, and you did not visit me. Then they will also answer, Lord, when did we see you hungry, or thirsty, or a stranger, or naked, or sick, or in prison, and did not minister to you? Then he will answer them, Truly I say to you, as you did not to one of the least of these, you did it not to me. And they will go away into eternal punishment, but the righteous into eternal life.
Agenda uro yonda kaserekano okusokerera emika okukomenkereza.
Yes, and we are being taught that at the end of time, for sure, God is going to take on us and give us to see whether we followed him or we did not.
He also
assures us that as he comes, God sent because he knows us. He created us free with our own independence. And
many times we do our own thing.
So as we celebrate the King of the universe, because of the cross, you too is making you a small king.
He also cautions us and teaches us, but
please look at me and understand me. I am king because I left heaven and became simple and humble to die for you on the cross.
Just believe you too will rise from the dead, but they will also rise. And when it is the rotting away, it is the animals ate it, or whatever, on the last day, that will also give us also.
iwe wenda okufa anotia kuonifa nilengele kato zaka kuruka kuru semba yo
as long as I'm that you can dance a little wow don't worry just believe it farm will get there.
Whatsoever you do to the least of these brothers, so mighty you are to me. But if the world saw that those who are hungry, those who are naked, those who are miserable, those who are whatever it will do to them, you are there. And that's how we also join in his kingdom.
Aye ya kata ni hatu soma za tuwoye tulipozi kunoto ya kata tulindida ya tuwohu na nizibwa tulalindide vana ife ya tukobati ewe mabiona pyo kodida vabani wanamo oho kodige ye mwene ya tukulaga nani oruna kuwele ulutuse twena tuche mwacha mazina uwe.
Yes, as we said earlier, the day of the mpongo, the day of the matters
that we announced
some are semi-royal, some have got only one royalty. And because of that, they behave the way we are grown up.
Tutondewa na kumikamu watu, baba ni mama na wakutonde bibili jino aye family death farm, edo na danda uro abandi tutondewa, tuwa mfamile edi ya uditio sepi di royo edi, itidiri royo edi, ato mwerina ya royo aye tuena tuena tulichidala mwesoka msemi.
Yes, so your family wa nuclear family ends up making you behave in that way because you have to be born in that family.
Nti amaka kaifeke tumira munandala family sema yukutono ya baba mama na bana ekule tena okwe misamu ngeri otineyo oru kubati wazitone wabira wazariwa mfamile ya baba baba otineyo.
If you are born in a very rich family, everything around you is rich, you eat rich, you're rich, you live rich, you sleep rich. So you don't know what a day, you don't know what is hunger. The born in that kind of.
Mbale wazaliwa mufamile ekele tuzaliwa mpoli ya chikega, olapala chikega, otambula chikega. Toini na kuyo na yona, elawe na embera ya kuhigiza mumbera otineyo.
Yes. Now, we come to our parish. There are some DC, some other way. Yeah? There, all kinds of people are there, and that's why in the church, fish becomes the source and the center of our truly following Jesus.
Ndihara, I can't wait to hear from you, come here, when I'm with you, every day, ni senta ya niliza ulio mungu mwavu na mwaka ya mwaniliza ila ya kutusa jari ulino jari nungu no.
And that's why after the mbongo, after increasing our faith is be the year of the parish, of our parish, so that the parish helps us to be ourselves as followers of Christ.
Ndicho kubona wetwa mara ena mugongo no mubara luko ba msembu wa kotonge ro kuikiriza okuikiriza oko kuli no kubonekera mu mikono ya ife mu mikono ya ife eda tukulembeze emiko ya ife nti byona ne bino kututusa okukolo kulokolewa.
Yes, so our church life,
baptism is celebrating the mass, confession, you are sick anointing, you are dead.
Okubatizibwa, okusibwa kwe mikono, okusibwa kwa balwadde, penitent seer, nti ebyo na byonna bikolebwa mu bigo byaffe bye tukubira.
Yes, that's why we chose that day. This coming year, let our inspiration be the year of our parish, so that we try to learn more and also to benefit from our parishes.
Njera chogobo na ntiko mwaka kuno, tuwa gobo ireyo, mkube mwaka, wabiko, eviko vino, nga vita mwaka kuna, bitwe ere se, kako, gani tulaka, chiche tulino kukole kwa Kristo, ea na mwiko hepe, eviko,
yes. Bishops, they are going to have those needed. The faithful are also the apostles in the church.
It is asumba, but it is for Chaiwe, very unique, my Kelesia. If I was a celebrity by Kavona, turn out to the next for Chaiwe, my Kelesia. Ni mwe awa Kristu abelele, mwe na mwine chifoche mwe kerezia.
According to canon, that is 300, whatever, says, what is a parish? A parish is a geographical community of people under the authority of the bishop, to whom the bishop has appointed a priest as a proper father.
Nti okusinzira ku mateka gala kekelezia awawa mwonide gainonola bulungi nti ekigo nechi ekigo necho ekifo ekiryawo ekitegekeibwa omusumba omusumba mwata omusaserdoti era namufuula omwayi owabantu abali mu kifo ekyo.
Yes, so now we are asking, to whom does the parish belong?
But to the people, Echiko, Chani.
Is it of the bishop? Is it of the priest? Is it of the people? Who is the owner of the parish?
Echiko, Chamusumba, Chamusaseredoti, Oba Chamusumba.
Yes. The parish is not the bishop, only in so far as a trustee signing those decrees. If it doesn't sign the decree, the thing doesn't come about.
Yes. Musumba ni kabati. Echiko, cha musumba nga ebichikaka saji, chiko.
So when you are getting a parish bishop signs that decree, that makes it a parish.
Era chongobo na ngabalikula wa chiko, omusumba na wasaini ngabu, ea kakasa, na kakasa, ntibutie chifecho, chifuse, chiko.
Also we ask, the parish belongs to the parish priest, in so far as he has been appointed parish priest of
ntikali ya chifecho, chifuka, cha wana mkuru, ngo musumba. Amutongweza, ntinarina okukuma kuma echikecho.
The more that priest gets a new approval, trust me, I know my priest. By midnight, he has packed half his things. Because he knows in this place, I have no authority. My depends on who, the appointment letter.
Akase, kweka tuka, omusunga nawa omusaserdoti eyo ekolwa ekutuusa okuva mukazalibwa mu kigo omu baakubatiriza omu baakwisirizako mu parish mwena omu ofuna amasakalamentu omu nigoba era bakuzinga mwena omu era ndowooza nibwolizuukira oyina kuzuukirira mu kigo kyeneekyo.
Yes, so that's why in this coming year we are praying and hoping that our Christians try to mobilize themselves around their parish, and also the priests play their role of teaching and sanctifying and governing and helping the Christians grow in that parish.
tukuwele okagwachiko abakristu bakolo mulimo kwegwe okwomuliko omu kaga batekeibwa okukola awo kale n'abasaserdoti bona bakolo mulimo kwegwe okwokwegeresa kyeekyo
To encourage the Christians to be their counselors, the men, the women, the several schools, all the different groups, so that may be seen, that may have a voice in the church in your body.
Ngeri sasere ida tugezi za ukutore ya bantu Bele kile mkakso zidi no edenda ulo Kanse ya machara, kanse ya bani, kanse ya kareba Kanso ya bana Nchira omu basobolo kutabuza Elanga bazimba emigo hegue mungeri dodododona
I tell you a small story When we go to Jeva and Furomusita There is a young man from Kagoma. He was on a very hard day of people with disabilities. They are the ones to be blessed in that place. So as for Jeva, right, this young man was in front during the right year. I looked at him, I waved to him, also waved back. And as he was pushing his bicycle, He started directing the traffic in the profession of his car. And those who hear him said, but who sit up against him, look at him. And the man is saying, I'm a monster Catholic. So I said,
I am both.
So when they would share, they cannot do it.
I am both. Thank you all, me and you. Ngomo sumba wayo kwenye tikawa wayo kwenye story dada Nti wetuwa chukudie cheba ndele Nga tulikufa emista Emini nga kukua kaku emista Yari kayo omfuku kono Watukoma nozeyo Yari mwole mangari mkakari Ale ya kolo mwole mwole Ega kwe wali wali kutamula wali kutamula wali kutamula Ngomo sumba wali 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 Ya kole lera mwole mwonga Na alike zaku okutola abantu kumbira baide kumbali alikuba sendo kuira kumbali omusumba abidewo kuti abantu baba batibe kati ono alikumalira kyemisera baiza n'omusamba mukagaja aida yena kuba tupezeda ni mukatu njera ni kristu kakoro omulimu gwa kanisa ndetulire ku omusumba engira
Our parishes should be a place to make everyone happy and proud, being whoever you are, regardless of your situation
So the priests see the parish council and the elders,
to try to help all the people in that parish, they are able to be seen in the community.
Kutini wakawana hawe before hawa sasele noti wana wana ni kansozi, parish kansozi na hawa kulebeze mwena mwena mwende vye na ulo mwende kubona ati eviko hawa kristu wana mbavye na mingiriza na mkolo mwende mwende
So, whatever group you are as they say if you don't make enough noise they will press you in the bananas but give you the chance also to be yourself in your body
Ntikeo wona wona woni, yona yona joni, tu msumbari kuwamukisa, ntikota wote fuma kuino, baita kukuzadi kile mwasadi. Kwa sori, wena mkulaka, ntikeo wena oliko.
So as they press this way, you raise this side. If they are pressing this way, you raise this side. Then that I'm also alive, I'm also present there.
Ntikeo kusadi kile no, ngoni dile no, ni mungo yezele rani. Kaya wasadi kile no, wena ngoni dile no, ni mungo yezele rani.
Yes. And today, sometime back, the Catholic workers came to me and told me, Bishop, we are not seen in the diocese. And I told them, family is coming, why don't you show yourself? I was surprised and shocked that they appeared today.
Yeah, I was so that he or not who is Sasaruce. Watch him when I came around with Bonacera, and I hear one is Yavanaka, and Bonacera came for my catalogy.
Another group we also came, the Zabarians, each of one never seen one.
The
windows and windowers show for many, but just get a beautiful unique, you will be known and seen everywhere.
Indeed, about 12 months, never know, but I want to never say one do.
So in the York, the parish of our parish, we're asking every community, every church to get a chance to be seen, appreciated in our parishes.
Nti mwaka kuno ogwego bishop wa kukubiriza buli kibiina buli muntu kuba kwino ogwego obonekera omwaka kuno nga kutandika paka we kunaawerako.
And for our parish priest, we ask you, so it's, but there are some things we have forgotten or we don't know about it. Also organize adult catechism so that we help our people to reteach them of what we were taught when they were young.
Nti kama nifaro kura lewe fo, omusumbe omusumba yetu kubiliza. Nti waletua somo mwujiji na mwujiji wa somo mwujiji, tulibaka tulichie na toisi wangu. Aye, tujire na tuwela kire tubino, so aletu kubiliza. Tusomese omujiji wa wakulu, abaku kwa nabere mwutekira, enono, edo kakulichi.
Yes, so as we faithfully and formally, I'm sure in 2043, when we have to go back to Nambogo,
Musumbani kawati, wetu na kwa lechitu chino, burumu, ji, edanga, tuchelo mikiza, munga, tuchigoza, na wakustu wabeto, kuhito kusoma mungi jibelida, mwaka, ya nana isabu, munga, tulikuila ye na mungu, kaya chibelio, chile singabu, chetuwa kora, mwaka, kuna.
Hey, just step the thing in your brain, at that time you say, it was there, it was among those who walked in, last year, Father Ika was telling us, 2002, I was in Nambogo. I said, I looked at him, Father Ika was with Nambogo. So even now, when you don't be saying that, they are, you also be brave enough to go there.
Mwaka wia andi lufadha romano yunga yende ya mkoverati 2020 2002 na uo 2020 ni mwe 2023 2043 2023 the Lord be with you.
So we are going to bless the process. If we need a degree, and then we will bless the process, and then we bless the smaller group of the Christians.
Baada ya kusoma kiwandiko na mtaika msomba we misala wa jino ya Musa then nemeni vyeyongerevyo vitongoe vino kuva
Diocese of Jeja, degree of the year of our parish, following the creation and opening of new parishes, which we have successfully conducted in our Jinja diocese since 2018, there has developed a need for us to deeply reflect and continue to appreciate the following. 1. The centrality of a parish in the mission and sacramental life of the church. 2. Obligations, challenges, and way forward in the context of Jinja Diocese. Therefore, I, Right Reverend Charles Martin Wamika, by the grace of God and favor of the Holy See, the Bishop of the Diocese of Jinja, hereby decree and launch a year of our parish in the Diocese of Jinja, running from 26 November 2023 until 24th November 2024. Secondly, since in this last year we have been praying, Lord, increase our faith, we think it is now the right time that we put that faith into actions. Therefore, throughout this year, we shall be guided by the theme, Faith with Actions Leads Us to Salvation, James 2:14. We are therefore all challenged to put into action the faith we profess with our lips in our parishes. Given at Jinja, on this 26th day of November, in the year of our Lord 2023, signed, Right Reverend Charles Martin Wamika, Bishop of Jinja, with the seal.
Banana tuchukubirenga ro. Omaka okwe chiko chepe utongoze ingwa. Sauti ya Musumba alipigia kuwa mwakisa.
As far as we explained at the beginning, we shall invite the parish priest at the top. So the parish priest, you go behind your table, and the chairman parish council, and maybe 10 of that parish behind there, so that we come to give you the blessed process.
Mbaye soka ipendoza mkubo na yungo obutebogo uli kwa maina geni kwa kena kena kutuli kisaba mbapana mkubo na yungo tangula weto robone etebe yoweli ngokule mbengu wa mchea paso niwo na wakuchi batono tono bati tuje nga babakemia emisa la wakende nejo kuwe wongu kisaba
maybe explain.
By age.
Yes.
Yes. To deal with
the
Umiaka.
The oldest one is the
Umiaka. To the only one is the Umiaka.
The
budget is
with our oldest.
1900, Rwanda 15 draw. Side year. Kapuli, side year. But if we were to see Simani Mugonza, my side year.
So all of us belong to the parish in India, see who, because when you need anointing, they are where you go. So you go behind me, you want to start in your
now see the side here, no? Every day we are side here, no? Every day we sing here, you can get side here.
Even the nuns, the old slaves, you have been anointing to lead the word. You have been some parishes.
Yes.
You have been, you know.
Nevi kebiri mwagana indeni ebibiga ebirimu abanaidini n'abanaidini mwena mwide no mugwa mu biko. Yes.
So you can be 10, 15, no problem. As many as you can squeeze this. That's symbolic.
Oh, wow, we're making that up. Obey. N'abanaidini mwena mugwa mu biko bineno mube uwe wenyigira abekakoma saidi eno mwebale kwita abaiganga abawa
come and collect the cross. It's easier. The fathers come here to get the cross. Otherwise, we are reading and not coming.
Rugui,
Jevando,
Abisoiji. Rugui, Jevando, Gaya Bulinda,
Wesunide,
when you call your name, you come. Those who have come, you come. Gaya Bulinda, Wesunide, Irundu, Chiunga, Namasisi. Swale Gonza Bukova Chidera
You said the chair.
the name of the Lord
who made heaven and earth,
Lord,
and with your spirit.
Let us pray. Holy Lord, Almighty Father, everlasting God, be pleased to bless this process that they may be a saving help to mankind. Let them be the support of faith and encouragement to good works, the redemption of souls, and let them be consolation, protection, and a shield against the boldness of the enemy. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We are also blessing the leaders of the parish. Ever living God, you gather these people together as people belong to different parishes in our diocese. For their action, that they may be renewed in faith, united in love, and bring fulfillment the work of your church to your greater honor and glory. We ask all this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Now the bishop is coming while blessing the water, and then we'll move around and begin incensing.
Thank you.
kukizibwa nti omusalaba ogwo gwinanjira kwembaasa eyo enene eyeriko ebiwandiiko ebijo otuyamba okutambuza omwaka guno so baasa eyo otagirekaawo mu ntebe.
Tumaze okuwa emisalaba gino emikisa n'abakulembeze n'abakristu bona bona ab'ebigo buti tujja kusoma abo bona bona abali kugezaaku bona okufuuka ebigo abakaali munda. Yes, ndowooza ni bano wamanga. St. Mary Bukova proposed parish okuva enamwendwa. St. Patrick Makamaka proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kuburuba. St. Teresa Bukungu proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kuchidera. St. Matia Murumba Chirova proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kukamuli parish. St. Michael the Archangel Nansororo proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kwirundu. Eliyo St. Bernadette Kisozi proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kunawanyago. St. Peter Mutumba proposed parish o Bugoda Mbulamuti ngeneri kwekutula kukamuli. St. Joseph Ibako proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kubusoa. Eliyo Navunano proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kunangoma. St. Francis of Assisi Namungalwe proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kuitanda parish. St. Kizito Dowe proposed parish ngeneri otere kuva kubusiro proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kubusoa parish. Eliyo Naikovya proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kuchiyunga parish. Yes, ni Ndolwa proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kuwesunire parish. Then ni St. Gonzaga Gonza Namukunyu proposed parish ngeneri kwekutula kubuga ya Bulinda parish. Sebo Musumba ebifo bino biri 17.
So dear brothers and sisters, if those who get excited, the sooner we get there. If not, we shall also wait as the parishes. But otherwise, in principle, we don't want the parish to be more than 20 kilometers radius. We are walking very difficult. So, them a bit maybe it will help our people appreciate our faith.
Awesome. Obusumba letu kwa bati bine bifo somye byona byona webayo eri kuwangu wangu ngeri kuchela bona omusumba abawa ekigo aye ngalo kuchi omusumba tali kwenda esa empereza kuba ayira abebaza mwebale ino buli omayinza okwira okubityako bye twongere okutambula n'omusengo nga webujja.
Sous-titrage Société Radio-Canada.
us pray. May the petitions of your church be pleasing in your sight, O Lord, so that we may receive from your mercy what we cannot ask out of confidence in our own merits. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Bakakwa akasera kabira okasera kabiraho era tokatoka kwetekeke kwaya yetukulembera asabe tayangu sonda Thank you.
kazira Kristu.
Thank you.
shall request you to stand up so that we say the prayer of the year of our parish. And then we conclude the mass, and then we have the few speeches.
Yes, aba sacerdote mubasa jama magoye muri mu sare no we kuramu ndono ni okobele.
So indeed, you may get them later. God, our loving Father, you gather us as your people and have formed us into a community of faith, hope, and love. Humbly we ask you to make our parish truly a communion of communities. Help us to turn away from sin and believe the gospel by expressing our faith in good actions, so that we may be faithful disciples of Jesus Christ and be more like him day by day. Guide our parish leaders and assist us with your wisdom and love. We ask for this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Mary, Mother of God,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph, protect our families.
Pray for us.
Saint Matthias, Murumba, the people of our place.
Pray for us.
Saint Gonza, the most of the people of those in need.
Pray for us.
To walk. Sempa, awe tunire kumereno, yungula munga wawo, tuwe, kumutijira nga mpira kitu kusele wakipe.
Baba sana, katia kwa kwa.
Our soldier brothers and sisters, before we give the blessing to conclude our mass today, giving you God's blessing, who has brought you and also to escort you as you go back, we thank you for being present in this mass.
Barakwa wakonzi msumbara nakari kuwa mkisabu kusitemayo. Ato wanataka sikwano okuwe yaza, okuwa wangu mchitaka mwekia msacho.
My thanks go especially the children who were dancing here, especially the one boy. He said, "Don't be shy, he assured me that I can also be present among the girls in dancing one day."
Okwebaza okusibirira kujja kuba abakoko kinawala abakoko kinakawala neyagala kumwana omulenzi abayemu akabaire nansole nako batuwere ndimubabona konka zera kandake okuweereza bwange ndowooza omulenzi oyo yajja ku mumaiso wano abange basobola okumwegera aliko mukumbyawo.
So what have you stand here and wave the people? Because you have touched them, you have impressed them.
My meaning is that we are to kubaka mubagemeku ate mubasalwisa nano musumba mwari. Abalenzi mutabana nsoni ni mwana wa mwenda mutabana nsoni mwebayo ekitondo Katonda kyakuwaire kikozesebuka nga baana bano bona mwenda mugambe ku bantu nga banaaa musobola okugeri nale yaludini mwere kutegeka abaana abalyoti babakwa musa
I don't know what the seminar is doing, but for me, what has been most supervising the building there, by January, by February, we should be filled with the bottom classrooms. So my guests are meeting to you, those who are interested in studying in the seminary after senior six. Please, you are welcome. They should get this.
Mama Sumbari tu kuhubarana nanti seminari ya yekwele ganga ili kutambula mwongi ila alikuwe nanti mwaka kububu uweraku nga ichitibwe uche mwona chumatero kweta wote chitunevi mtuwe mingi nga mwana ni usoka uwege so aliku kubilize tepena tuena uwebe yao abakonza na dala kabarenzi kukusabe kukusome na seminari yeno sede konza kakonza bana mwenge apana ufa senior wano Papa, senior six.
Also, as we said, the Uganda matters to approach them back so that we can benefit from them in our area. But also, as we announced, we want the hospital to be a site of the graces we got in Namugongo because of the Uganda matters.
Era alikuwa hanti ingawa kwa kubia kutweza abadu viziva Uganda wanukukutaka ya usonga kwa kubia kuhali ya patuko lenecha wakino benda kutelogo kwa hino ngalikuli mwamu abadu viziva
I invite Madam Douglas to come here for 1 minute and just one word about the hospital and what the other words will come later.
Yes, alikuweta Madam Dorcas. Aida, tusikile kwa chifana ni chengu wana nini kwa msumba chale kwa kira huu. Nini mwena kusobolo kuzitike ya kukarara. Tujoko wa kuchotikola na kachiri kukarara.
After that, we ask you. We have only 5 baskets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Others, if the hands are wide, you can use the hands also.
Orang mana dia pun tanya kau apa sahaja yang dia cuba tahu muka kau, baru web ini kau bicara muka kau, apa yang dia pakai muka kau, kau yang dia tweet ini kau suruh kau nanti untuk kita zat, ecilo tu, ecilo tu, ecilo tu, ecilo tu, ada, tuan tuan.
So ada requests from the parishes, requests from the religious communities, requests from the schools, requests from all the communities. Some contribution, whatever you can afford, whatever you can manage towards the hospital, we said is a sign of God's presence. And as Jesus told us today, whatsoever you give, please don't give brothers or wife, you give it to me. So through the hospital,
we present a kateka, a yomobibo milife, to present a kateka, to present a kateka, muko congregation in Dendabo, muma somino institutions in Dona Dona, nitube kuchete kwa la song, yo, nge mani wetu kwa zenti. Yomi wako nina, apato bano, wako nina.
At large, religious sisters, religious brothers here present, all people of God, I'm humbled to stand before you and just explain something small as Dr. Pass requested. So you know the vision came from Uganda Matters on the 3rd of June in Namugongo. I think it was the matters that talked to His Lordship the Bishop to have something in Jin as hospital. And indeed, for me, I believe that he's a great leader. A leader is someone who sets a goal, commits himself for us, and makes sure that the goal is realized. And indeed, when he came with the little that remained from what you solicited during that time, indeed started the foundation. As I talk now, we are at the foundation level. So let me just explain a little bit of what is expected of this hospital. As you can see, for those who can see, it is a four-story building, and we are going to have the emergency area. We learned from COVID that indeed you cannot predict the world. And every time, everything
needs emergency response. For the OPD, you are going to have the wards. The wards will be both specialized and also general, because we know that the matters die for the poor. So even though we need some money, but still we shall also care for the most vulnerable in the community. So they will range from a variety of services like renal diseases, like those people who are going to Kampala and Lago. We believe that one time they will be treated in our Uganda matters. The third floor we shall have each day. We lose 16 mothers. That is a community full of people. So we really care for the children and mothers. The topmost will be a conference hall, where also if we have priests like this coming to the diocese, why don't we enjoy our own? And behind, we shall have the wards. We have the maternity wards still. We shall have children's ward, male ward, those are for the men, and surgical after operation, where you go. And here, we shall also have very good wards. We have called them the VIP wards, that I believe those of you who are here and above will come to the diocese. It will be a class above the ordinary, but both for the ordinary as well. So we have got a slogan here. We have said, save, you save the entire world, including yourself. Because the world is round, even from now, you can't know who will save your life and which hospital will save you. Then we concluded by saying, we treat, but God heals. And therefore, we only request, because the bishop is willing, but we don't have the money, that we have the Momo Pay. When you want to pay anything, as small as even 1,000, don't say you're poor. We have the merchant code. You pass dial. We are using MTN for now, but soon we shall also expand to others. So for the Momo number, you pass dial 165-3#, and then you send money through that merchant code. It is free. So members, I add my voice once again to telling you that let's help our diocese. When you are doing it, don't do it for the bishop. Do it for the Lord. Thank you so much.
Yes. Omuchara Kadogasi alipogera ng'oluzungu bulungi rungi aye obepimpi alipoga ati omwaka ogw'ababulizi gutuleetere ebirungi nga n'omuli eddwaliro essaza liri kuzimba liri kugezaako okuzimba yeebaza omusumba yafuna ekirowoozo kino nga kimuweebwa ababulizi n'akoba ati tuteewo eddwaliro nga twiddukira omwaka guno era eddwaliro lyetujja okuzimba nga liva mu nsawo yaife liriku emyaliro ena mwiddukira obwire bwa covid bwali buzibu ino omwaliro okusooka gujja kuba ku emergency ebintu ebya kukwawa wakati biraze ni mwemwenamwena abagana emergency mwijja kuba ku mwaliro ogusooka oba n'obidi ndowooza yeneyo gwejja okuba ate omwaliro ogwokubiri omwaliro ogwokubiri gujja kuba ku special ward emyaliro ogwokubiri gujja kubaku webajjanjabira nga balwaliza abalwaire abo abatali basambo ddala bajja omwaliro ogwo gujja kubaku abo bantu mbuto ni bano abaziraku abalina embeera oti neeyo eddwaliro lijja kuweereza buli omu oba oli mwavu oba oli munaku weeyigira wakukubira ate omwaliro ogwokusatu gujja kubaku theatre lijja kubaku theatre omwo webabagira abantu ate ne babaizaawo ne bavaamu nga bali kutambula ate omwaliro ogwokuna gujja kubaku hall Paulo na abasoje banatesezza ngeyo ndowooza n'offisi ed'endawulo olwondi enumeere webunaga mwetoroireyo mujja kubonayo maternity ward maternity ward neno gye mulibona wano omanango ti bagitwaire ere bulaaya baida bagisigika musigika wano so eti bwejoba bamama mufube kwino okufuna amawunda musobola okusalira ewewano It is biblical to Zare Tware. VIP world, you're in Yakubao, Panama Tumuto, Noza, Noa, and Jamaica, Noboroji, Iwe, Tuara, Gafana, Webu, Dizira, Oruara, Gotuta, Tuliwara, Oruara, Pakore, Samore, Senevi, Tuat, Nevio, Eventuelo, Ojamuyakana, Quinoa, Yodino, Uganda, Matas. Twiti yeto mbara kukwa banti ifetu ikanaba katonda yawe we treat and God heals kuti tuwalari efe ila tulina okuli wanirida bata yewo momope yoti ya kusasuma chindala mkada itara msitara isa kubashi ngobo eleza wakyo ngekule tele mtu ngekule sasura kumwe ito ogota omutu wala wakakaili no kumi tibaba mdema eda ngota mwenambe no eda sakori ngota mkakala mkaka china na nangara alina ina tibaba ya kusara kwa yesete nga sete doke jama chikwechi tufu nga nizeli na yugana matare hospital payment kuti wasu wala o iyo mwona kana nebya mwomwe tibyo yenda mwomwe na tuwala fide ku nchi tuwala wile o akawa mwose tinare edalaka eri wala eri asato na mbala 00 ikumi asato na mnala ikumi na isatu ngota na impia nga ife tuzimba Edwa Lulefe, ate ngalimala, retweeta, naba. Wale mamuru wa kile wanti, wale ugula na mkwale mtumulala, wale ugula na mwasi yola yola. Nga wale mwono mwono. Tweya aziza, mwebala ino, mwebala yola.
Also, our money, my request is you contribute something. When we come to the time of opening the hospital, we can announce that the first 30, 100, 1,000 we can do come produce that it will be free. But it depends on what the government has done so that to start off, we are there to provide the mass on the message of Jesus. Whatsoever you need to stop his brothers, it will be others will be paid later. But the first one is we want to show that one, but say that we are living because it's planned by Jesus.
Tunekuwa kukukula songyo kuzimba zimbo Edwa Rino niliwa Tujizo sana wanti Awe nama nasoka Owa chukumi, owa atani Owa abidi nareno kuzarinamu Bajaza na mwena wakia kuwarinamu Wewe Okusinzira Ya Omasomo kifu gata kwa gerenti Elewe na mwena mitu Leda Anoto wano wako leganze Twena Tweno kuleta Kristo yo Mubantu Nga kwa idangaba No more,
you are pleading with you and begging you in the street which we have when we go to a Congo, whether it's 1,000, whether it's 1 million, whether it's 500, whether it's whatever, if everything you have passed go to a Congo, also the world wide, or whatever you contribute to help put up those people, to help some people.
Era tulikuwa sabanga tulikuwa yemba nti omwoyo gwe twalina kwonga tujja edda mugongo buli omu naakola kyasobola n'omwoyo n'omulala gwe tuli kukusaba nti tutawagala oba kikumi obabiri oba mutwalo oba kakaye eri yonna abaalaga ng'obukaire abiri n'ataano tubuleete tubute walala tusobole okukulaakulanya pulojekiti eno ate tweyagaze bukalamu
Both the poor and those who are rich who can afford it. If you have the money to pay it, you come with the form of problem. But also we tell them that if you have a priest who is sick, our father Kibuda is sitting in Sambia. If you are thinking of Jesus and Augustine, even when you want to see him, even when he has put it, it's very difficult.
If we had something comfortable to stand here where we can greet him, we can actually visit him and go back to our homes. So as we did in Chela, you know, but as in some places, one day, symbolic, we start with hope that when good governance people have had it, that they can make a contribution to the hospital.
Ingawa twa kore chebando kaiwe tuli kuchikola kuti abasaseredoti baite obuyibuli wano onga ibedede onga ibedede onga ibedede tutandika kumba kabalera taraka tutandisa okuzimba ekintu kyekifo kino olwoli twili omuhigo watutekekera omutemwa kwetunayongera okusoleza FDA. Yes, but I have to when I'm with
you. We will be not
see, I'll be finished.
That's it, I said to you, did it
now? But if we have to get out of here, to see what we want to move on, move on,
I'm gonna go get some more. have a little presentation to close the area of the Ghana matters. Your very Saint Teresa family closed the area of the Jubilee. Something which crosses the area of the Ghana matters, and we enter into the area of our parish. So we are at the end of the area of our parish, it will be a parish crossing.
Oh.
All parish priests, chaplains, and different councils are asked to book the names of bishops, pastor, priest, and the council celebration between December and January for better planning. The clergy, religious, and the faithful are informed that the diocesan offices will officially close for Christmas break on Friday, 15th December 2023. And reopen on March 15th January 2024, the Apoplan according to them. When we go to our OPC, I can say that I don't know that the Easter Christmas break, quick minute and December, to a good day, quick minute and January, Mark of Winter, so we can get a Kasira, we have a plan in your column. In our world, we plan a chicken chili, a chiaka, a chanam suiji, ekijokuva ku nanomya parish enakwe n'omwezi nga ibiri omwezi ogwa December omwaka guno so tuna tuna tuyitebwa okubaayo ono 3 December nga isa December tuyina kuba lunaku lwa Bible Sunday so tuyisibwa okukola ensolozi leeta muno apostoleti. The chairman and the executive of GDPA informs all the GDPA members and all the well-wishers that there will be a blessing and grand opening of GDPA Secretary Bank building in Kamuli on Monday 4th December 2023. The program will be communicated soon. Oh, Ibula, HCMA, HSASA, mukono gwa GDPA ekijja okuba mu Secretary Bank e Kamuli nga yona omwezi ogwa December. All priests are reminded that they will have their annual clergy retreat the second week of December from 10th to 15th December. Kindly prepare accordingly and today also marks the last day for those registering, for those priests who will participate in the retreat. Also, as we just indicate whether you use common transport or private is a planning. Our spot may have a couple of speaker, don't we see like for me, pack a mic in a time. So, we go be fair to take a column in a way by his own Tabawa singer. There will be a recession day for the cuttings for this year. On 9th December at Udini Parish, all cuttings are invited to prepare accordingly. Awasume sana ifame hidi niwe nakuda kuzulu na kuwaiwe na December at Udini Parish. The diocesan day for the married couples, Mafumbo day for this year, will be celebrated in the Vurugui Parish on the 16th December 2023. All the married couples are encouraged to start the preparations. Ama faga ite, edakuma nuluna kwe, wa imwengi na kudomwezi kinamuka agadesi ima, mwaka kuno, imurugui, fete kekukalamu. There will be solemn announcement of Maga Maga proposed parish on 20th January 2024. Holy Mass will be presented by our Lord Bishop, will stand at 10 a.m. You are all invited. Waidakuwa ukulangina mwutongole, echiko, echisi ubinwa, eche magamagai na kumwezi, ugomelemele. Chirowa ni matovu enaku, na chusimwa mwela tuidawa kumwerangi na kuinunga mituse. We are all informed that at the same time, we are all informed, but at the same time invited for the 60th priestly anniversary of Monsignor Christopher Siko, scheduled for 27th January 2024 at Mugembe Parish. We are encouraged to support the preparations, and any further details contact Father Dennis the Archbishop of Wakuma, or Father Dennis Muleka the Archbishop of Mugembe, or Mr. Siko Benedict. Osinja isiko kristo palija na mize niya kanka Musa Selimoto liya mamuteke kilejika mize ito Chindakuwa wama kwenye mwezi nga wama kusamu januari mwa kongo So mwame ino kumu wakila kwa mba mwote kate kendo Jere wana mkuru Father Dennis Ngobi Uwe wana mkuma ni Father Dennis Lirano Leka Mbashpisi Uwe Mgembe Benedict. The Council of the Religious in the Diocese of Jinja is inviting everyone of us to join them as they will be celebrating their day on the 3rd February 2024 at Kakira Parish. Come one, come all. The Council of 19, our brother and our sister, our Lord Sacerdote of 19, Malitweta, Okuba Kuna Kuwa, Yuriba Jona Kuzangas, and the Wesley Mokumili, the Kakira Parish. Jinja's office has organized a youth singles conference scheduled for 3rd December at Mamu Soti Ganga at a fee 35,000 only. So you are all invited, the singles and such. There will be a youth prayer conference at Mugembe Parish from 5th to 9th December 2023. Don't miss the spiritual guidance of Father Tony Musali because he will be one of the facilitators. When I come out of Musala, I will come out of Congress in Mugembe, Gaitanu, Paka Ngamuenda, Otasuwa, Mubuka, Bayo. The youth leaders and all the youth in the diocese are informed that there is an opportunity of being trained in the skills of making liquid soap, bath soap, and wash soap, gin, shampoo, perfumed general perfumes at a free cost. Those interested, contact Father Julius Kazima, the assistant with Jaffrey for details. Amen. Don't pay no quality so, maybe a final sample. When you are not so good, you got away. Amienda, give a good name, Father Julius Kazima. The sisters of Wakuma, that is the congregation of sisters of the destitute, have established a charitable palliative care center fully registered by the government. This palliative care center offers free residential palliative care, counseling, spiritual support, and treatment for the cancer patients who are on their last stage of life. We kindly request you to pass this message and encourage our people who are suffering from cancer to be assisted by this center. Food and accommodation and treatment are completely free. Our sister by faith, our kind of one of our Vechivina, Echa, destitute sisters, but in a number, in a number of cancer, Ali, Mutendo, Sevayo, Bakula, Bina, Bakususa, Wele, so Wakiri, Uwa, Yani, which are no we thank the Christmas celebration and our Bishop Charlie, thank you very much for the day. And we thank you very much for finding this function. God bless you. We thank the parishes of Dini Dinare for the wonderful planning of this year's Family Day, and more specifically, we thank the Ifula Parish for the wonderful and dedicated choir. We thank the Catholic Workers Movement for proclamation of readings and for the offertory processions. Thank you very much. We want to thank Nanomia Parish for the offertory procession. Thank you very much. We want to thank Yunga Parish for this wonderful public address system and the tents and the chairs you are sitting in. Thank you to the Archbishop Father Mugembe and Rose. We want to thank Udini God's high time in our seas for providing today's life for the blood and the leaders. I'm told the blood and the leaders will have a better and better of the air at the purpose of the meeting, God's high time in our seas. We thank the Zavarians for the wonderful work of ushering and guiding us during Mass and before and even after. Many thanks to the sisters who have helped us to decorate the altar. Thank you very much, the sisters of Udini. We thank the Dean of Jinja, who doubles as Archbishop of Mathipro, Manajun Bosque, Tianga, Webalino, for the party coordinators, the military of Kalamu. Many thanks to all our service providers. Kuongera kwa kuinikisa, tikisho kwa mazo tuwa nikirome ni marwa, mbase mdetu wa wenge, mlichiko chitiku na hama se, tiketu ni jo kutonga, kukua kira, ente katike ni yungu sibi kwa nilu. Kulikoma, kukua mti, kukua mbese, papaka mjuri, kukua mbese, ba, baka mgoro kaka, ndia kwa phase one. So phase one application of our contribution, amasomero kaife, religious institutions, ibigo vya ife, tubalandi kemuje kene tukutola. Tukini kuma tukoswisa kenea oza chibi ime, aya yone tani ima. Tukini mabobiliza, kukukwa lera, mabalala. Lato ndo kube basa, mwabaka mizia wanguji, Kusikoza kusikoziza wano Kuvile mwitu wa msafude satu Neku misatu na rumana Kuyo mwana hiyo, kuyo mwana hiyo Kandete pastor coordinator Atukovere bichi yetini jokuko la mwana kumbiyaka Ina bichi yetito kutangu mwana
Neaziza chansara Sebo Musumba, Vicar General, Deeds, Nagasasudot Mahanama, Awadani, Abami, Namachara, Nima Kristu, Musewa Sakiwe, Musewa Mwungji, Ateti Sera Chola Chola, Ere Dule Mere Ate Mwala. Ngata Rikia, Ku Chansara Biatumi, Ukukora, wanubirango vya naulo. Oyeno wanao okuwa nomu ni mungu mtuwe Sene Matia Muruma Polytechnic and Vocational Training Institute Jinja NZM Sarado. Building construction okuzimba Electrical installation systems ebini vya masanyalaze Fashion and design mwana mwukuba akayika bebe mea chalani ate mea chalani yokubu tiku kubabila kwa mpare planning and pipe fitting ebu bia madi mwana wabagini ya wamadi woodwork technology mwana wabagini ya mwiyamiti kubada na ibe mwote na yoyo driving skills ebu nyo kubyo kweka kufuka hairdressing and cosmetology Minu ya kutia saruni, pete chua, wana chua, kwenye mtuka bachara la raidi, la rabidi, o karamu. Ateliwe, olikuno onyo wana, waso olikusomera, okufa kusini ya wana, baka kusini ya sisi ya yolevele iwa, oko yendo wana wafune degree. Omwana woyendo mwonia, okukubibwa mokutia stisi nga mwibi wabu mwibi wa pichipichi akubabeno kukayengwa kubo mwana kumtola kumbuto mwafwe mwezi okwili ua ansayo enyi wabu na isomero liyebeta St. Mary's High School Kaliro ele jemvida na isomero ino nitekewa tekewa kumusiji okwa itikatulichi Eranga kwemele, yemelele kumpaji kwa tisatu, prayer, hard work, and discipline. era wogori kwingira ekkalero otyotyoti amuwali balagiiro n'owali essomero lino asayi yonalaga jobero yakakusomesa abagiro bakwizeemu lubuka bunambiro okuwanisa abaana kutandise era genda okwogera ku nibene essomero bayinza okubafuna ku namba gino ebesimu genda yes 07 7 9 9 9 over.
So we are patient and so we encourage to do business with our bank, Centenary Bank. Finally, to what a case, I did to one of our OB about Yenga Seminary. Yenga Seminary, let it down so, it came here, it took me. So, tukubirizibwa okuboneka nti tubayimukirira mu nteekateeka eyo ey'ekidabuzo ekyo omwaka ogwo oguli kwidda. N'enkuna ebyo tubeebaza mwebali kutuwuliriza mwebalayima.
Mungana ntwale akakisa kano okweta chairperson Lady, the Diocese of Jinja, to come and address the congregation.
The spiritual nourishment, the guidance, and always being there for us. The religious men and women, to be yaza, mwe na mkolo mlimo mlonji. Bakatikis, mwe valeino. Inambe edezo wa mlonji of celebrating oluna kuruwa imwe, evutini. Baseminarians, Mwena waka tonda, mwa kula bulungi no mwa kakuno. Tuidukile wetu wale wano, matulikweke zamu kunga wetu nakole na mgongo. Tuna tuna tuwa ija, tuna tuna tuwa wayo jetisobo ije. Tuwa kano mkolo mlungi. Tuwa kala tuwa jena mgongo, tuwa kula bulungi no ino. Ina mdiumu, haka yugela kwecho. Ine mikuwa mjiangeji ni mjapani. Nimekuwa na gari ni UK, US, na baba kwa kwa kijinda. What are you made of? Thank you so much. Era mtatola ngoko. Mwebale akuze ni da parishesi. Muti wangi na ino, era mwawagira, era mwatola ke mulina, era twaba nimi pole mirundi to ya nziza. My Lord Bishop, for the parishes that we have opened this year and last year, we are very grateful. While we were sitting there, we were trying to look at the very new parishes
And I think we have about 16, if I'm not mistaken. I want to thank you so much for putting that idea and flaring and keeping the parishes aflame because we are doing very well. Vanna, when the DJ and the lady to the Matida Pogera, to close his own mouth, Runa Kurayes, Kabaka, wherever they know Kuita, wherever they know the people who know Mako Guava to the sea. Let us support our parishes. Let us be there for our parish priests. Let us look after them. Let us do whatever we can to make sure that we thrive, that we flourish, and that we blossom. Elana Matkobe to the North Wanida Hospital Yaife. Father Joshua Matkobe Nti, Wario Phase 1, Edeo Kumam June. Ate batukumye nti mulichibo tulino kuwagira nero tuwagire kukatuno. Noza tuwide batitwe tekese. Aye, let us support our hospital. We shall be the ones to celebrate when that hospital is open. We shall be the beneficiaries, the very first beneficiaries, I presume. So tuwagire, tuyame Bishop Waife, nitwena twena okuzimba hospital yeyo. The lady, something came up and people are looking at the lady having a project of their own. Niba sabato na kwenye mwakinawa kutesiza na kwenye na yehudi muwangile project yeyo kwenye kwenye hawa Kristu mdase sene tuweko ni project ya ife mwakikoba atituweyo umula hapudo katuja mbama katolayo sente katudiwayo. Ida niba sababa parish pastor chairpersons, my foot soldiers, when we call for the meeting, please come and we take decisions in as far as that project is concerned. Musewa Mnunji, Echisela Chona Chona, Niyazi Zaino Kumpuliriza, Merry Christmas if we don't meet again, and Happy New Year. Thank you so much, Pastor Coordinator, for giving me this opportunity.
Para kumongere na lola kuida yo. Yes. Kusikensa ku kwa jendu, kwa jenda endongira ya mtu mulala. So wana tuwebazo msumba waife, niti o atongwezo mwaka o kwebi kwa waife. Para kuchikubile nalo, ila kuna mwaka o kwebi kwa waife, kutakuta mbunila kumungala kukukoba kutimulisungu. Faith with actions leads us to salvation. Kukukoba mwino. Faith with action leads us to salvation. Yonke kukukoba mwino. Kutinenda kukukoba chino ngeko mayo chine. Faith with action. Faith with action. Faith with action. Yes. James over Yakobo 2:1-14. Over Murusoga. Into kwikiriza okwebikolwa kututusa kukulokolebwa. Kobe na mwino. Okwikiriza okwebikolwa kututusa kukulokolebwa. Mutika mkomo wakati iwo mwalejo. Okwikiriza okwebikolwa. Okwikiriza okwebikolwa. Okwikiriza okwebikolwa. Mwede kwa Kristo balungi mwekubire kumungalo. Okwono mubala nkanithi ejo kututambuza mu mwaka guno ogwego kubyefe. Panange mungane mukaseera kano. Sobola na kwetantala ndete viga jeno aide atwetere omusumba ayogereku yamuli ndigi omukulutewa itolwa. Then ono namaliriza obusonga atuwomusa obusembayo.
Sembe sakiwe omukulu kisituka kisituka atyo n'amaati gakulagalase gakaleka enasituke omusumba ye tuli kusaba osituke yongereku yabaana mu kusengwa asiibye. So to fulfill what they have requested, let's say something. Once more, we thank you and we wish you a safe journey back to your parishes. As we come around, we shall be meeting, arrange and invite us to come and visit you in the parishes. Otherwise, thank you for the Congo, thank you for the of the matters. We now concentrate on our parishes to try to help our parishes help us in our salvation. Maybe for the religious, we have appointed Father Augustine Sunday chairperson for the Council for the Religious, replacing Father Chanungi. You need to meet so that you elect the executive to support him, so that you fulfill said. Are you happy with Jinja? Are you doing the right things in Jinja? The council will tell us that. Also, the Vincentians from Kenya have requested to come to Uganda, maybe in the new year. The Rosminians from Tanzania have also requested to come, maybe in the new year. We are just waiting for when they are positive and then welcome them in Jinja. Musengwa abeni imwe. Katondo mwanzi wa yona, lata, imwana, imwoyo mtukufu, abawengami.
Misa mwile, mje, mirala.